Alright YouTube, so I wanted to remake a video about how to take apart these things, mostly because the video I made before was painfully difficult to watch. Now I got a tripod and I'm getting better at the video stuff, so we're going to take a look at what we got here. So that's some copper, some steel, and some plastic. So what you want to do is, ideally, you want to wrap this up in a blanket so that the pieces aren't going everywhere. But I don't have one of them today. And then, you know, you just want to toss it on the ground, pretty much somewhere hard. Get yourself some safety glasses and a hammer. Good old trusty hammer. And just start beating the crap out of it. And as soon as you think you got it all beaten apart, you know, you got your copper, just pull that off the steel, and you got these things, it's mostly copper, then you got some steel mixed in there, just go ahead and pull it apart and all that steel falls out. So, that's how you take them things apart. Hopefully this video is a bit better than my last one.